Just found our pair of childhood sleds down at the dump. This one was my brother Zach's. This one was mine. Well, we got our two sleds back home at the camp. And we're gonna see what the hell we can do with them. So first things first, we're gonna try to siphon out all the water. All right, we're trying to rig up some sort of fuel delivery system to feed into the tank because all the original stuff is pretty shot. This is our current fuel delivery system. Got the primer, gave her a pump, kill switches up, key on,